Hi, I'm Brianna from FreeCodeCamp, and today we're going to be talking about data speed. Data speed, unlike data size, is usually measured in bits per second, whereas size is measured in bytes. Big difference being bytes is 8 times bigger than bits at the very smallest level. Once we start talking exponentially, that makes a really big difference. How we talk about speed kind of depends on what we're talking about. When we talk about the speed of like an audio download, we talk about kilobits per second. Kilobits, not kilobytes, totally different number. Say we're talking about an internet speed, like the speed that your internet service provider gives you. They usually measure that in megabits per second, so 1 million bits per second. The network speed is something we talk about in gigabits per second, so a billion bits per second. Biggest distinction here, bits versus bytes. Data speed is generally measured in bits. Data size is measured in bytes. Another thing we want to discuss, just because, say, you have an internet speed that says you get a certain amount of download, that doesn't mean you're going to be able to download that many bytes per second. That's just not going to happen. They're talking about bits. It's going to take you a little bit longer to do that since your data size is dealing with bytes.